Hey guys, Jim Chandler with Rock Your Best Vocals. Today, how to sing like Jack Black.
How to sing like Jack Black? Well, it's simple, really. It's all about the falsetto.
We can learn a lot from Jack Black. What can we learn? Stick around to find out. Yeah, flick-a-gwee, yeah. Stick around. When we learn about these videos, how to sing like someone, okay, what I'm going to do is I'm not going to sound exactly like such and such, but what I'm going to do is give a little few of the nuances and understand what we can learn from that singer, okay? So there's this little clip here where I love this, where he talks about how he discovers how he can sing, and he gets that growl, that, yeah, that, yeah, I can sing like, yeah, that compression, okay, that is a key to singing like Jack Black. Let's listen to that clip now.
And it was just like, glory, 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 glory. I did it better back then.
That's pretty good.
But the
good
thing is, when I found, like, I found that extra gear, I was able to throw it into overdrive with some, like, gravel and some power.
Yeah.
And I was like, what is this? I have a Lamborghini I didn't know I possessed.
Okay, and so there's a few things that are really key to Jack Black's singing, okay? And he sings it so many, multiple styles, okay? So many different things that he does. Like, he wraps them all into one, and he almost always wraps them all into even one song. Like, he's such a character, right? He's so expressive with his voice.
He did not mean to blow your mind. But that shit happened to me, that shit, all the time. You know what I mean? A destiny.
And he's so playful with his voice, which is something we can really, really learn from. Okay, so number one tip is like the exploration of your own voice. Okay, be playful with your own voice. Flick-a-gwee. You know, that kind of, when he goes, he's not afraid to kind of go, yeah, flick-a-gwee. Yeah, yeah. He's not afraid to kind of play around and get, yeah. He never gets too hung up on being serious about it, okay? But he is a really, really good vocalist. I mean, and he's like, but he doesn't take himself too seriously, okay? He doesn't mind if he makes mistakes, things like that. And it's really cool. So that's the first thing we can learn is that kind of exploration of your own voice. Okay, so point number two is he really used that compression. He was kind of can use that compression of the voice, the tightening of the abdomen and holding back the air. Flick-a-gwee. You can hear, there's a clip here where he sang War Pigs.
Generals gathered in their masses, just like witches at black masses.
That's compression. He's not pushing a lot of air out. He used a lot of really good enunciation, okay? And I've heard him sing some Rush songs as well. I think, what was it, Tom Sawyer. The enunciation and that compression, very, very Jack Black.
There's so much a man can tell you, so much he can say. You remain my power, my pleasure, my pain.
And then the placement, okay? The placement was it's always like right up at the front, okay? So let's see. Wonder Boy, won't you take me far away from your mucky muck now? That's that masky, right? You can hear that straight up in the front there in this mask region. Won't you take me far away from him, mucky muck now? So what I'm doing there is I'm just imagining this coming out right out of there, okay? And he used a lot of that shaping of the mouth, that, you know, a lot of different mouth shapes, you know? Wonder Boy, won't you take me far away from your mucky muck now? You know, so that's just a few little things in that. Slices nuts. He's got that really good falsetto, that clean slices nuts. And in Wonder Boy, oh, young nasty man. And he's got that, you can get that nasty man. That real grit. So those are just a few little tips there. I may do another one, a follow-up on this, but I just want to do this really quickly because somebody asked me for Jack Black, and I'm like, I love Jack Black. He taught me a lot how to use my voice and play with my voice and learn a little bit more on what I could do with my voice. So hopefully this helps you. If it did, please hit like and subscribe. Click on some of the other links. Check all the stuff out. Thank you very much for watching. Rock your best vocals where your best keeps getting better. See you on the next one. Thank you so much.